It seems to me there's more clashes between England and France everywhere in the world except for England and France.
Shay, you are a sight for sore eyes.
Jack?
Colonel Monroe surrendered to General Montcalm. The French and their Abenaki allies took Fort Henry. Johnson was supposed to bring reinforcements here.
I don't see anyone else.
The Abenaki are restless. They don't understand the terms of surrender and refuse to heed Montcalm. The colonel and his men were released this morning. They're walking into an ambush.
Wait here in case Johnson arrives. I'll protect the colonel.
Thank you.
Maybe I can finally repay my debt to him. Too late. I hope I'm not too late.
Good work, men.
That's the last of them.
Master Cormac.
Sir, we must hurry. We should bring what's left of your men to the Morrigan.
A welcome offer, Captain Cormac. Follow me. Safe passage is ahead.
So if you don't mind me asking, what happened at Fort William Henry?
Poor planning and poor luck, I am afraid. Montcalm was able to bombard us for days.
Damn frog.
Actually, he acted with great honor. When we sent for Parley, he returned an offer far more generous than anticipated.
He kept our arms, and more importantly,
our colors.
Only to walk into a trap.
I would hardly expect the French to defend us. Would you?
No. I would if you continued to prove your loyalty to the Templars, Master Cormac. Risking your life for me.
We're not out of the woods yet, Colonel. As for my loyalty, well...
I do owe you, don't I? You saved my life. Gave me a second chance.
We have been working together for a year now. During that time, you have rendered many great services. Whatever debt you imagine you have towards me is paid, wouldn't you say?
Perhaps.
You live! Take cover!
Keep together, men!
I'll take out as many as I can. Keep your men moving. I'll scout ahead and signal if there's trouble.
A sensible strategy. Very well. I will lead my men around slowly.
Kasegawase will not relent.
Kasegawase, you know this man, Master Cormac.
Aye, Colonel. He is one of Achilles' men. An assassin, as I was.
So they know I am a Templar.
And now this assassin knows you live.
And work with Templars. I'm no fool, Colonel.
The assassins will come after me next.
We're both targets now.
You know that's a trap, right?
Indeed, Master Cormac.
But we have little choice. We survived French cannons, we will survive this.
You heard the captain, men! Let's get out of here! Move! Move!
Chain!
I owe you my life, Master Cormac.
As do I, Colonel.
We have much to discuss. However, I must tend to my troops.
Sir. I will accompany you to Johnson's training post at Onaquaga.
Then I shall depart at once. Master Cormac, meet me there.